Well, we are shining the spotlight on two new businesses up and running in the Northwest Metro.
Both businesses are primarily for women. And in this week's Business Matters, we learn that they're all about boosting confidence.
We only use a teeny dab of glue.
It's fitting we find Sheila Johnson working on Kristen Hunt's eyelash extensions, because that's how these two women first met.
Sheila was lashing at a studio and had a really great career going for her. I was in the corporate world, and you know, I just had that dissatisfaction of not doing what I was passionate about.
The two women combined their talents, and Chic Lash and Glow Studio was born in downtown Osseo.
I think for most women, it's the feeling of waking up and feeling great and not having to take the extra 15 minutes to put on mascara.
This new business offers custom airbrush spray tans with a solution that's plant derived, and the business offers eyelash extensions using synthetic and cruelty free mink lashes.
Dip a teeny bit into the glue and then you attached to the lash.
The lash extensions range in price from $50 to $190 for a full blended set of mega volume lashes.
Well, I have on the clusters, which are just the temporary 3 to 5 days, and these are a little more natural looking than what Kristen has.
Kristen likes the glam look, and she has ever since day one.
And I thought it was going to be a treat yourself kind of movement. It was going to be a one-time thing for me, but once I had them on, I was like, nope, I'm coming back. And 3 years later, I still have them.
A new line of women's activewear is how Leah Leopold is choosing to fight bullying.
I had a hard time in high school, was bullied for about 2 years pretty relentlessly, and I know what it feels like.
The Plymouth mom and her husband Brian recently had a launch party for their Zuma Blue clothing. It's a line of women's activewear sold online and named in honor of their favorite Southern California beach.
Nothing is too wild or scary, but it's things that are going to make you feel very comfortable and confident.
10% of all annual Zuma Blue profits will benefit bullying prevention charities.